Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Very good evening to us in this video as well as a happy evening to us in this video. So Renaissance Global Limited, the unknown potential stocks, the list will be covered. The main thing what I said about this Renaissance Global Limited was that it is a gold selling company, gold jewelry selling company obviously. And that is basically the point of fact that they started it. But which could make it as a potential was the Disney Gold franchise that they got. And one more thing, in the recent quarter 3 performance when I spoke about the results, I said that they are entering this China's market for gold jewelry business with the strong retailers there, and that could even add to the revenue for this company. And one more thing, this is the one of such gold companies where almost I think above 50% of the revenue comes from, or maximum of their revenue comes from this outside India source. I think that is one of the good thing that we should note. And when seeing the comparative valuation of other gold jewelry companies with Renaissance Global Limited, the company just now has started to rise. I believe when we started maybe particularly or 3 or 4 months back, Renaissance Global Limited, where the share price was just I think in the range of around 280 rupees or so, and from 280 to 380, it did take months. I think it almost took 2 or 3 months for the share to get recognized in the States. But if you clearly notice one thing, when we have that opportunity to notice this stocks, let it be any stock, let it be whatever stock you may find, if you have the time and if you have the position to enter the stock at the correct price or the correct valuation that you presume to be correct, one day market will realize that and it will increase the valuation, provided if the business is good and provided if the management is good and provided the management is striving to improve the valuation of the shareholders. So almost holding around 73% of holding in the promoter holding by Renaissance Global Limited. Now many people who are holding this share after we started the coverage would have a doubt what is next for this company, whether this is just a one day per secured, the next day the share may go down or the price may come correct, etc, etc. But what I am trying to say here is that basically I never speak about these prices, but yes, sometimes it do matter, the price do matter also. But I think if their sales are going to get goodly impacted, if the China's country sales is going to get valuated into their price value, I think the company could even more rise. And even after rising this 10 or 35% depending upon the price you have entered, the price to book is still nearing this 1.5 digit mark. But if you see Thangamayil Jewelry Limited, that is one of the another gold stock that we covered and which have already provided return. If you see Thangamayil Jewelry, the price to book valuation is almost 3 times. But what if we apply 3 times the price to book for Renaissance Global Limited? But I'm not saying that it could go to that level. But I think if this China sales is going to get impacted into the balance sheet, the quarter four could be good and the continuous risk could be good. But sometimes when this kind of upper circuit happens, none other way, surprisingly when it happens, there could be some surprise positive news which could come to the street earlier or the days coming by, but some big players could have already known it and some big players have already entered the share. I think this kind of things happen many times in the street. Now it depends upon what kind of information the street is going to like. And even now I think the good days are ahead for Renaissance Global Limited. And as a point of stake, if you feel that you have made some profit in Renaissance Global Limited after holding the share for almost 3 or 4 months, there is no wrong in booking some profit in this share also, because in market it's very easy to make money, but to retain that is very difficult. Thank you friends, and bye.